for driving. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of cannabis. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No way!
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Can you describe what you saw?
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm charging you for not having valid insurance.
You're spoiling my good vibes.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I have a vehicle
a
here that
at
needs
my current
towing.
Location, please.
I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
Please cancel the tow truck. I repeat, cancel the tow truck. It's no longer required.
Copy that. Tow truck canceled, officer.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
You're the best, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Please take your accident report.
Are you serious, officer? This report is useless.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
Hey, partner. I just parked near you. I'll be at your location soon. Hey, partner. I'll take the suspect directly into custody.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
Jeez, that's a hefty price.
I'm charging you for not having valid insurance.
Well, that just ruined my day.
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
Great, and I don't have a lawyer at hand.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, officer.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
I have a vehicle here at my current location, please.
I need a record at my current location, please.
There's almost nothing written here.
I detained you because I saw you littering.
Yeah, so what?
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Oh, no, not that.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Officer, I require help, please.
Thank you. Put your hands up! Let me hear what you saw.
You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Vehicle. I want to talk with you. Hey, pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you. Hey, pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
You're ruining my day.
How you doing, officer?
I've detained you because I saw you jaywalking.
Okay, you got me. I'm sorry.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
I can't believe this is happening.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh, wow, such an extensive report.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location,
ID,
please.
ID vehicle insurance card, please.
A wrecker is en route to your location.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
This is your accident report.
Well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Hi, citizen. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.